Randomized Controlled Trials, RCTs, are a type of scientific study used in medical and healthcare research to evaluate the effectiveness of new treatments, interventions, or medications. The key features of RCTs are randomization, control, and blinding. Randomization. In a randomized controlled trial, participants are randomly assigned to one of two or more groups. Randomization helps to ensure that the groups are similar in terms of baseline characteristics, such as age, gender, and medical history. This reduces the risk of bias and confounding variables, which can affect the study results. Control. The control group is an essential feature of an RCT. One group receives the treatment or intervention being studied, while the other group receives a placebo or a standard treatment. The control group serves as a comparison group and helps to determine whether the treatment or intervention being studied is more effective than the alternative. Blinding. Blinding is another important feature of RCTs. In a single blind study, either the participants or the researchers involved in the trial are unaware of which group they belong to. In a double blind study, both the participants and the researchers are unaware of which group they belong to. Blinding helps to minimize the risk of bias in the study results. RCTs are considered to be the gold standard in evaluating the effectiveness of new treatments or interventions, as they are designed to reduce the effects of bias and confounding variables. They provide high-quality evidence and are widely used in medical and healthcare research to generate evidence-based practice guidelines. However, there are some limitations to RCTs. For example, they can be expensive and time-consuming to conduct, and they may not always reflect real-world conditions. Additionally, RCTs may not be feasible or ethical for certain types of research questions or populations. In conclusion, RCTs are a crucial tool for evaluating the effectiveness of new treatments or interventions in a controlled and unbiased manner. They are widely used in medical and healthcare research to generate high-quality evidence and are an important component of evidence-based practice.